Ciao Simone!
Ciao Vincent!
Ciao!
Nice to see you again. So happy to see you.
So you have to tell me everything. What's happened the week at La Prairie?
Yes, I feel so much better, you know. It's really incredible.
I mean, when we met the first time, we were at the dinner in Lausanne.
Yes.
And I was immediately catched by your energy, your passion, which is what you are bringing to the festival, no?
Yes.
So this passion, this energy, you told me that it's back after 1 week, right?
Oh, yes. Absolutely. So all the treatment, the massage, and all the...
Did you take the pills? The pills that we gave you?
I have my pills for for lunch. First of all, the food. The food is amazing. What we have in our plate is super healthy, right? But also it has a deep effect on what's happening inside, you know?
Yes,
and
sure,
it really, really helps you to free yourself from your toxin, from the bad stuff.
We know what's happening in Switzerland. It's a beautiful place, but I mean, what you build here, I said, it's incredible. And the people that you are able to get here, I mean.
I was born here, I grew up here. I left when I was 18. So I have like a lot of memories. And of course, this is linked with the film archive in Switzerland, which is like the sixth greatest film archive in the world.
Wow.
You know, it's wonderful. And the people in it are just incredible. They have such a great passion. L'hôtel, le Beau Rivage, now La Prairie. We're building up a family where we can
give back something to your Switzerland.
Exactly. And also share it. Christopher Walken, you know, when he came first year, he was in awe, you know, he just loved it. He was like, oh my God, this is so wonderful. And like this year, you know, Willem Dafoe and so many others. And now I have people that wants to come back, you know.
So you see, we just passed by. Yeah. This is a part that you didn't do. Education, you said, is so important for us.
Yes, yes.
And here we do the nutritional classes where you learn how to eat, the therapeutic food, one of our four pillars, you remember, no?
Yes.
So medical, nutrition, well-being, and movement. So here we do all the classes related to nutrition.
Ah!
You know it well, no? It's this circuit where everything is automated. You put the key there and all the machines are adapting. There is no weight anymore, artificial intelligence. And it's a way really to get result very fast and in a way which is, I would say, the most sophisticated way to get to get result today. Tu vois, ça, ça vient difficile,
eh? I tell you, do you know what I'm saying to my friends? This is the best salle de gym that I saw in my life.
Thank you.
Okay.
So you see, talking about nutrition, there is this new field which is called nutrigenomics. No, it's the way the food is affecting your epigenetics, so the expression of your gene. Mm-hmm. So here the challenge is how can you give to our clients the right food, but at the same time that tastes good. You told me that you lost 4 kilos in just a few days.
Without, you know, even not realizing it, you know, it was amazing. And plus, the food is delicious.
Try to imagine, we have 27 people in the kitchen for an average of 45 guests. So it's 27 people, because as you have seen, each plate is customized for the clients, for the need, for the program. So people that are coming in the talks, they have different food.
Incredible. 27 people.
It's based on your needs, it's based on your genetics. So everything is customized based on the objective of obtaining the result that you want to obtain. So this is something I wanted to show to you because it's part of a kind of a dream that I have for the next 15 years of the clinic. My dream is to create a kind of ecosystem around the client of CLP, which is made of the clinic center in the major cities in the world, where you can continue to follow our regime. And we want to give, again, an help to live a longer, healthier, and better life to you when you are back home.
Wonderful, and I will try it.
And you have to tell me.
I'm still following the protocol.
Exactly. Like now you need first to finish the product that we gave to you, which are specifically developed for the program that you did.
Yes.
And then you can start with Holistica.
Exactly.
Sure. You know, I told you, now this is becoming your house. This is becoming the house of the festival.
Yeah, wonderful.
So whenever you want to join us to relax, the door are open.
Oh, you're my savior.
Not only for you, but for all the people of the festival.
He's really my savior. He saved my life.